there's no way out!
You're right, Morty. Sometimes it does seem like there's no way out. Like it's hopeless. But remember, there's always someone there for us. My best friend and personal savior, Jesus Christ.
What? You don't believe in God?
He believes in us, Morty. You know, I thought I was the inventor, but the greatest invention of all is the free gift of eternal life.
Are you with me?
Oh, trust me, Morty. I've done plenty of effed up stuff in my life, but it's never too late to accept Christ. Jesus is always knocking at the door. All we have to do is open it and let him into our hearts.
How?
I'm so glad you asked, Morty. Just close your eyes and go to him in prayer, like this. Heavenly Father, thank you for sending your only begotten Son.
Wait a second! No! What are you doing?
Jesus, I accept you into my heart.
No! This sucks! Stop! You guys would never do this!
Fill me with your spirit. Make me a shining city on a hill
for
you.
No!
Make me born again.
No!
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen!
You did it!
Way to go, Morty!
Crusty, Biblesaurus, you made it!
Remember, Mr. Celery!
You said it, Mr. Celery.